Hi, Meg. Happy night before wedding. So yeah, I had this idea to make you a really nice video. Hopefully, I don't make a mess of it. So just quickly, I want to just say, I hope you have an amazing day tomorrow. I'm sure you will. Thank you so much for letting me be part of it. Like, I'm really proud of that. You've been my best friend since I was like 3 years old, so I can't believe I get to take part in this massive day for you. You and Chris are just perfect for each other. Like, I can't. He's such a great guy, and let's face it, you only deserve the best. So I wish you all health, happiness, positivity, and your beautiful home already. I love you lots. Have an amazing day.
There's a man I meet, walks up our street. He's a worker for the council, has been 20 years. And he takes no lip off nobody and litter off the gutter. Puts it in a bag and never thinks to mutter. And he packs his lunch in his sunglass bag. The children call him bogey. He never lets on.
I'm sorry.
Hi, Andy Megan.
See, we
love you.
Congratulations on getting married to Uncle Crisp.
Uncle Crisp. Yeah. Happy birthday to you. Hi.
Yeah.
Bye
bye.
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 Hi, Megan. We just wanted to tell you.
We love you.
We love you.
We love you.
Love you. You're going to be the most beautiful bride and have the best day ever tomorrow, and you deserve it.
Friendship, God, dignity.
You and Chris make a lovely couple, and I'm sure you'll be together forever. I'm such an amazing friend since first year, and you'll be the most amazing wife.
We wish you all the health and happiness in the world.
Myers says hi. Say hi, Myers.
Hi.
Hello, Megan. Have a nice day. Are you going to wedding? Bye.
Hi, Megan and Chris. Congratulations on your wedding day.
Congratulations. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Best wishes.
We love you. We miss you.
My mom wouldn't let me say Merry Christmas.
Bye. Hi, Megan. Looking forward to you and Chris's wedding tomorrow. Love and best wishes to you both.
Hey, Megan. Just a wee message from Auntie T all the way from Loughwinnock, just to wish you all the best for tomorrow. I know you will be a beautiful bride. Can't wait to see you. Have a fabulous day, and want to wish you and Chris many years of good health and happiness. Love you. Bye.
Uncle Archie and Alan and I would like to send our very best wishes to you and Chris for a long and happy married life. This is one of your great grand sayings. May a moose ne'er lay your bread down where tear that see. See you tomorrow.
Auntie Kiki here. Truly blessed to be your godmother, sweetheart. Uncle Barry and I just want to wish you and Chris a lifetime of health and happiness. And I just want to say my favourite quote to you, which is, once in a while, in the middle of an ordinary life, love gives us a fairy tale. You and Chris were absolutely made for each other, and I'm so happy you got your happy ever after, Meg. Love you, sweetheart. You're going to be absolutely stunning tomorrow and can't wait to share just what's going to be the best day ever. See you tomorrow. Bye.
Lying in my bed, I hear the clock tick and think of you. Caught up in circles.
Hi from rainy Sussex, wishing you all the very best. Megan and Christopher, don't forget where we are for your hollybobs, although we might be in Kent soon, so all the best, take care.
Have a lovely wedding and the best of luck for the future. So pleased about you, keep well.
Big kiss from Frankie.
There you go, Frankie.
Favourite cousin here. Can't wait to see you get married finally. And my advice to you is communication is key. That is both being able to communicate and listen to each other. And I wish you all the happiness in the world. See you soon. Love you. I'll be waiting. Time after time.
It's been a long time coming and we can't wait to celebrate the day with you.
Wishing you a lifetime of happiness.
Let's go.
Can't wait.
Megan, this is the last night of a Robertson. Tomorrow you'll be Mrs. McPherson, Megan McPherson of Lochwind.
Megan, all the best then, and I hope you have a nice time. Hope everything goes okay.
Hope you have a really nice day tomorrow, darling. You deserve every happiness.
Yeah. Goodbye.
Good luck, Megan. Wish you and Chris all the best.
Hi, Meg. Just a wee message to say good luck for tomorrow. And I hope that you and Chris have a wonderful day and a great life together. And a wee message and apologies from Cheryl and the girls, who unfortunately can't be with us tomorrow, but they are hoping to wish you all the very best when they're allowed out. But have a great day. Love you lots.
Guys, we have to get up for the wedding. Auntie Meg and Uncle Chris is getting married. Are you ready to join the celebrations? Are we ready?
Good luck, Meg. Not that you'll need it. You'll be the most beautiful bride on Saturday. Love you.
Good luck, Chunky Monkey!
My darling Megan, thinking of you on the eve of your wedding day to Chris, I'm so happy for you both. A match made in heaven. Papa would be so proud on this day. I can only hope for both of you that you know the happiness that Papa and I had together. I wish you both long life and happiness. Take care of each other. Love you both, sweetheart. See you tomorrow, Gran.
Hey Meg, hope you're having the best night with the girls, and I hope they're keeping away from Prosecco. Can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together. I'm so looking forward to our day tomorrow. It's going to be a special day. Now get to your bed and don't keep me waiting tomorrow.